Baltimore. We just want a little bit of house rules. If you don't mind, everything should stay in the park that don't belong to you. Because last year everybody took everything. They robbed me blind. So guys, we have prepared food for you. We have clothing for you on the side. We have some vendors on the side. We got the Kitty's Corner down. The Kitty's Corners is the bomb. That's where I want to go and play. We got badminton. We got the water slides. We got the moon bounce. We got plenty of food on the grill for you to eat. So we're going to bless this food right now. We're going to say, give God thanks for what he's done, because he's certainly a provider. When God gives a person a vision, he gives the provision. And we can certainly see the provision in this park. And we are grateful for it. I had a lot to say. I'm so exhausted, I forgot. But we're going to thank God. We're going to give him glory. Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus. We thank you for this beautiful day that you've given unto us. We thank you for your son, Lord, Father, for dying on the cross for our sins. Lord, let something be said or something done in this park today, Lord, that will stir the thinking of people. Stir the hearts of people, Lord. Let them know how much they need you, Father God. That you didn't come to hurt them, to keep them restricted, but you came to give them love. Lord, and we just want to exude this love to the people that come into this park today. There's no, we're not putting anybody down. We're not making judgment on anybody. We just want to show forth the love of God to your people, Lord. Father, I thank you because you have these particular people on your mind and on your heart, Lord. And Father, thank you. Thank you so much. I could never, ever give you all the praise that is due unto you. So Lord, we ask that you bless every activity in this park. We pray that you bless the food, that you will take every impurity out. Lord, that it will be nourishment and delicious to each person that partakes. Father, we thank you. We ask that you cover us with your blood right now. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Okay, now I guess the food bar is open. So we're serving hot dogs, hamburgers, pork and beans at this time, chips, cupcakes. Go and help yourself. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Which end do we start at, Daddy?
Yeah.
This is Cindy Cummings' event in the community. This is the good in the hood. You won't see this news at 11. You got a moon bounce, a water slide. You got happy people.